kids.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
I'm Frank. I'm your new English teacher.
I am.
And this is Ginger, and she's going to be helping me.
Good morning, dear students. I am very pleased to be making your acquaintance, and I look forward to an illuminating and enlightening semester together with you.
Right. Let's start with some energizing.
Let's energizing.
Form a circle. And hold hands.
Oh, hello.
Yes.
I want us to explore our psychic core and really feel our energy.
But the students, they haven't introduced themselves yet. I don't even know their names. How is one supposed to refer to them in the course of the lesson?
Ginger. Good idea. I want you to draw some visualizations of your names, and then we'll try and guess what they are. Go get some paper and pens and draw some visualizations of your names.
Am I making the head?
Drawing? And present simple. And I think we should pay particular attention to third person singular S. Grammar, very important. I have it downloaded if you want me to open the e-lesson plan.
Finished? Hold it there. Grammar is so passive. Talk is much more fun. We've got to connect with the kids.
But the syllabus, we have to follow. Each other's names and introductions. Lesson 2, directions in the city. Left at the post office, right on the street. Lesson 3, writing postcards back home.
Nobody writes postcards. It's SMSs.
But postcards is in the national core syllabus. We have to follow the syllabus and students have to pass the exam. We have to give them homework, train them, teach them so they can pass.
Oh, please stop with the negative waves. Let's just go with the flow.
Go with the flow? They will never pass the exam if we go with the flow.
Your negativity is killing me. I've got to balance my chai.